We all love Google's Chrome browser, but are you really using everything it has to offer? I'm not talking about the near bottomless library of extensions. I'm talking about the lesser known stock functions that are embedded right into the browser. Most of us already know about hiding undercover with the incognito mode or sharing your screen to your TV with the cast feature. But here are a few other hidden features that are sure to make your life a little easier when you're browsing the web. If you're reading an article on one tab and playing music on another tab, integrated music control, which you can see on the music note button on the top right corner, allows you to control everything. You can click the button and you can play or pause, you can seek backward and forward, you can skip or go back a track. And if you're playing a YouTube video, you can use it to turn on picture in a picture mode. So you can watch the vid from any tab or even turn on live captions so you can read the video. Number two, Quick Search Chrome comes with a built-in search option in the form of Quick Search. You don't have to go to Google and type in a term. Just highlight any word or phrase you see on a web page, right click, and then select Search Google for blank, whatever the term is. This will automatically open a new tab and a search on Google will happen for that term. Number three, you can manage tab groups. If you're like most people, and most people are, you probably have a million tabs open at any given time. There's now a super easy way to manage your countless tabs on Chrome. Right-click a tab that exists and select Add to New Group. Then you can add more tabs. You can name your tab groups, you can change their color code, you can minimize the group, whatever you want, really. Once you have your tabs compiled into groups, you can click a group name to hide all the tabs within the group until you are ready to use them. Number four, open accidentally closed tabs. Now, we've all accidentally closed a tab and panicked. Fortunately, should you accidentally close a tab you didn't mean to, you can still use keyboard shortcuts like Control or Command on the Macintosh, and then plus Shift plus T to bring it back. Or right click on the title bar to get a menu and select Reopen Closed Tab. If you closed an entire window full of tabs, you can get that entire window back full of all those same tabs using the same methods. Number five, you can add articles to a reading list. Now, let's be honest, sometimes you just don't have time to read everything as you find it online. I know I don't. Thanks to Chrome's reading list feature, you can save articles and pages to a reading list to access later. It syncs with your Google account, so you can open saved articles across devices. You can even open saved pages without an internet connection. To use this feature, click the bookmark icon at the top right of the Chrome Omnibar. It looks like a star, and select Add to Reading List to save the page. You could also try a service like Pocket, which is found over at getpocket.com, to do the same thing, and that works on any browser. Obviously, if you can get past any hangups you have with it being owned by Google, then using Chrome is great, but knowing more about its hidden features makes it even better. For PC Mag, I'm Eric Griffith.